name is Daisy. I'm new to all of this, so please subscribe and like. I'm going to tell you how you can treat a Venus plant or plants in general. So I've got this Venus plant, it's not all grown yet. We dropped it then. You can't really see the plants in it. But you see them little red things, yeah, they're the plants. After like a week or something, you can see that they're already produced with water, some of them. Like you don't really need to water it because it waters itself, sort of. You put so much water in at first. And you can decorate it and all stuff like that. So I've only had mine for like a week or two, so they're not big plants like that. If you are a child and you own one of these, or you want to try one of these, please don't become eBay. Because when they grow older, unfortunately, yes, they will grab them to do stuff like that. So just be very careful with it. And make sure do not drop it or